got something for me.
It's gonna cost double this time.
Take it up with her. Tell me what you got, and I'll put in a good word for you.
Okay, it's like this. El Boquita's jammed up, and he's gotta get a shitload of money up to the bosses in Mexico. So he's running a big convoy up there tonight.
How big?
A couple of armored trucks for the cash, maybe half a dozen armored cars, maybe even a couple of helicopters. Serious shit.
Where's the convoy?
I don't know. El Boquita's being cautious as fuck. Only he and the drivers know the route.
That's not good enough. I need a location.
How about this? I know where you can find El Boquita. He's here in Kewanee to make sure the convoy gets through. You follow him, he'll take you straight to the money.
All right, let's find El Boquita. Not a gunshot till we have the money in sight.
Up on the target area. El Boquita's expecting trouble, so let's take it low and slow.
The drone is airborne.
I've got eyes on the captain. I got a target carrying submachine guns. Tango number 3.
Marking an enemy.
I got another. That's 5.
We got a mounted weapon.
Marking a captain. Bowman, we've got eyes on El Boquita. We'll tail him to the money.
Roger that. We've got a tap on his cell phone. If he makes a call, says anything about the money or the convoy's route, you'll be able to listen in.
Doesn't mean this isn't crazy. There must be a better way.
There is no other way. We don't have time for any other way. You know you're the only man who can pull this off.
I know you're just buttering me up, but I like it. Igual, te amo. Let me speak con mi niña.
Papi, are you coming home?
Pronto, chaparita. I have to take a trip. You be a good girl and listen to your mama.
Can I have a puppy? I want a small, brown, cute one, or maybe yellow.
Nena, you can have anything you want when I get home. Papa loves you very much.
Okay, bye!
Adios, mija.
Found the convoy. I count at least 3 heavy vehicles, 1 helo.
We need to keep those money trucks from reaching Mexico. Just as important, we need to take out El Boquita. Killing him will destroy Sueño and Nidia's relationship.
Roger that.
Opening fire.
Roger that.
Mission failed.
Sorry about this, brother, but I gotta have the car. Out. Let's go.
I'm in. Let's go.
Deploying drone. Bowman, we've got eyes on El Boquita. We'll tail him to the money.
Roger that. We've got a tap on his cell phone. If he makes a call, says anything about the money or the convoy's route, you'll be able to listen in.
The investors will be happy. They won't care how the cash gets to them.
And that doesn't mean this isn't crazy. There must be a better way.
There is no other way. We don't have time for any other way. You know you're the only man who can pull this off.
I know you're just buttering me up, but I like it. Igual, te amo. Let me speak con mi niña.
Papi, are you coming home?
Pronto, chaparita. I have to take a trip. You be a good girl and listen to your mama.
Can I have a puppy? I want a small, brown, cute one, or maybe yellow.
Nena, you can have anything you want when I get home. Papa loves you very much.
Okay, bye.
Adios, mija.
Found the convoy. I count at least three heavy vehicles, one helo.
We need to keep those money trucks from reaching Mexico. Just as important, we need to take out El Boquita. Killing him will destroy Sueño and Media's relationship.
Roger that. Got him. HVT is down. Say again, El Boquita is dead. The lieutenant's trying to... Bowman, this is no man. We've taken out the money truck and El Boquita is KIA.
Outstanding. The beauty queen is royally fucked. We'll see if she makes a run for it or tries to beg Swinger's forgiveness. Either way, she's gonna expose herself. And when she does, we go get her.
The beauty queen failed. In total, she lost more than $17 billion. Nydia knew she was in danger. She needed more time. She needed someone to blame. She needed to make a sacrifice.
I'm so sorry, babe.
For you, Mirei.
But it wasn't enough. You fucked up, Mireina. I gave her a head start. Because I loved La Reina de Belleza. But in Bolivia, love doesn't get you very far.
I've just got word. Thanks to us, the Beauty Queen smuggling operation is such a clusterfuck that she's a dead girl walking. Sueño sent a hit team to kill Nydia and her daughter Valeria.
Got a location on the Beauty Queen?
She's holed up at her hacienda with her daughter. We got this chick right where we want her. Get her and Valeria out of danger. She'll give us everything she knows.
We're on our way. Nomad out.
We've caused so much damage to Nydia Flores' network that El Sueño decided he's better off without her. Extract Flores and her daughter before the Sicarios get to them. We've caused so much damage to Nydia Flores' network that El Sueño decided he's better off without her. Extract Flores and her daughter before the Sicarios get to them.
Barbecho's plot to mine.
I guess Santa Blanca owns this too now. They've got their hands in every Bolivian industry. The billion-dollar question is who's buying from them. Oil from drug cartels and terror groups, minerals, they all get into the market somehow.
I got eyes on Nydia and a daughter. I need them both alive.
Thank you.
observation post. Watch out.
Escóndete, Valeria. Don't come any closer. Cuídenla. Valeria, get on that helicopter.
Mamá, no.
You want to kill me, pendejo? I'm right here. None of you assholes is going to lay a hand on my daughter.
We don't want to hurt you or your daughter. We want Sueño. You help us, we can protect you.
Jódete, like I'm going to trust you.
You don't really have a choice. Think you'll survive in the wild on your own? You know Sueño better than anyone. He won't stop till your head is lying at his feet. We are your only chance.
I'm not giving up, El Sueño.
We'll see. Let's take your helicopter. I'll pilot.
I'm engaging takeoffs.
RP.
Oh, Karenia. Whatever happened, just remember that Mama loves you.
Okay, Mama.
That girl Pulpo ran away. He was washing that cartel cash.
I'm not going to talk.
Good. I don't want you to. I want you to listen. I want to tell you a story. Long ago, there was a very beautiful princess named Nydia. And one day, Princess Nydia met a very powerful king named El Sueño. Nydia loved El Sueño. He was like the father she never had, and all Nydia ever wanted was to make him proud of her. Nydia was so afraid of letting down Sueño that she even sacrificed the love of her life, the father of her child, all so that Sueño would love her. But it wasn't enough. It was never enough.
You know nothing.
I know one thing. I know that once I sign this, you will be extradited to the United States and you will never, ever see that little girl again. She will go into the foster care system and in 5 years, she won't even remember who you are. You and I have both been there, Nydia. We both know what it's like. We both know the fucked up shit that goes on in those families. Do you really want Valeria to go through what you did? Who's it gonna be?
Valeria or Sueño?
I want an S visa. Witness relocation for both of us. And I want full immunity. Trato.
Sweetheart, you get me Sueño, I will give you eternal life.
Trafficking network was dismantled. No more cocaine came in. No more money went out. The drugs that remained lay there wrapped in cellophane, rotting away, becoming worthless. My men wondered where their next payout was going to come from. I had spent years building these routes. Billions of dollars in manpower, transportation, relationships, all gone. Including the beauty queen. I gave Nidia Flores everything, and she paid me back by running like a coward, instead of dying like royalty. Now she would spend the rest of her life serving the Americans. She killed her child's father for nothing. Isn't it amazing? You remove a few buchones, and the machine falls to pieces.
Yeah, it's amazing. That's your slot. Let's do her missions.
Fuck, engage. Hit the dirt, helicopter.
Hola, camarada. I have some very important information for you, my friend.
What happened?
El Sueño. One of my men claims to have seen him.
Been in Bolivia all this time. The first of anyone who was in cartel has seen El Sueño. Who is this man of yours?
You're right to be suspicious. The information isn't clear, but with all our recent success, we must have forced El Sueño to show his face. There are no buchones left to run things. This could be our chance, Nomad. We can force the cartel out of Bolivia.
Send us the location where you want to meet. We'll be there.
We've received word from Pakatari that one of his rebels might have discovered El Sueño's location. Talk to the rebel and find out what he knows.
Leader Amaru.
We freed that guy from the cartel.
Trying to call Pak, but it isn't going through.
Think Pak and his rebels stood down with the cartel? And Pak had to run?
Doesn't look like there was much of a fight here. I'm calling Bowman. Maybe she's heard from Pak. Bowman, got a situation. Set up a meet with Pak and one of his guys.
With Pak? Where are you?
Listen. Instead of Pak, we found Amaru. He's been killed. Have you heard from Pakatari?
Pakatari is here with me in Pakara.
What the hell is going on here?
No idea. We gotta get to Bowman. Fast.
Never thought I'd hear myself say this about a CIA officer, but if they hurt her, I'll burn this whole fucking country down to get back at them. Right there with you, man.
Bowman said Pack was with her. Then the call got cut off.
Might be the sat phone dropped the call.
Might be Pack fucked us. Weaver, can you track Bowman's last known in Pekara?
Got it.
Out of the car, now. Don't make this harder than it has to be. Buckle up, people.
All right, I'm in.
Hell.
Bowman. What about him?
He turned on us. We were sent here as a diversion.
Diversion from what?
Sueño. The rebels found out where he is. Get to the mausoleum. I'll meet you there. Nomad? You understand what this means, right?
From here on out, Pakatari and the rebels are no longer our allies.
Contact! Rebel hostiles!
Get away from there! Move!
Where you at?
That woke him up. I'm shooting these fuckers.
Oh, it's right there. What are you doing? Car that I want is right here. Shit ton of fucking rebels.
Pack, the hell you trying to do?
Same thing as you, amigo. Doing what's right for my country. El Sueño will die on Bolivia's soil. My people must know. The government must know. The other cartels must know. The rebels are not slaves for the Americans. We are strong on our own.
Is that why you killed Amaru? Because he wasn't strong enough.
Amaru was a man of ideals. Brilliant ideals. But ideals do not feed people. Ideals do not build armies. Ideals do not take down corrupt governments.
Neither does getting your people killed.
My people know that if they die today, they will return tomorrow as thousands and thousands.
That's not gonna make it any less painful.
If there is one thing I've learned to embrace in this life, it's pain. A lesson I will soon teach to El Sueño. Now, unless you want to end up the same way, I suggest you leave Bolivia. Thank you for your help. Adios, camarada.
Fuck.
Engaging Tangos.
Fuck this shit.
Fucking hell.
Find some fucking cover.
There's no cover. The fuck you want me to find cover? Fuck. Resume right now. Fucking stuck. I need to grab that car. This is stuck, but I have to get the fuck out. Spot it.
SB builds them for the Pachonis. I've got a healthy enough ego to say I want something like this when I die.
Hold on.
Fucking, where is the
helicopter,
fucking...
get down.
Fuck. I got nothing. I don't have all. My drone is gone. Everything. I should have stayed on the rare worlds. That would have been safer.
grenade. Move, move, move.
How the fuck do I get up there? Fuck, man!
Spotted one with submachine guns.
Don't got much time. Need to get up there quickly. Couple meters away. No, fuck. What is it, Jojo? What? What's wrong? Whatever. Shit. Ba ba la la la.
Bowman.
Shit, we got company.
Contact, rebel hostiles.
What the fuck? Get the fuck off the way. I need to fucking leave this area. Somewhere better. I'll get there quick with this car, man. Trust. Best driving skills in this bitch. I'll get there quick.
Heads up, Santa Blanca's here.
Best spot.
Hola, camarada.
Pat,
trying to do?
Same thing as you, amigo. Doing what's right for my country. El Sueño will die on Bolivia's soil. My people must know. The government must know. The other cartels must know. The rebels are not slaves for the Americans. We are strong on our own.
That why you killed Amaru? Because he wasn't strong enough.
Amaru was a man of ideals. Brilliant ideals. But ideals do not feed people. Ideals do not build armies. Ideals do not take down corrupt governments.
Neither does getting your people killed.
My people know that if they die today, they will return tomorrow as thousands and thousands.
That's not gonna make it any less painful.
There is one thing I've learned to embrace in this life. It's pain. A lesson I will soon teach to El Sueño. Now, unless you want to end up the same way, I suggest you leave Bolivia.
Fucking shit, this car is so fast.
Adios, camarada.
Pasito, pasito, eres suavecito. Pasito. Pasito, eres suavecito. Un poquito. Fucking get the fuck out of here, bitch. Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up.
God damn, that was close.
Show us your fucking hands! Now!
I would. But unfortunately, my hands are full at the moment.
Where is he? I want to see the big bad heifer.
Put it down.
As you wish. Adios, Señor Katari.
You have 5 seconds to get on your knees and interlace your fingers before I put a hollow point through your forehead.
You're going to want to answer your phone, Officer Bowman.
I am telling you that it's not... Please, I am asking you that you... Sir. Yes, I understand.
Bowman!
He got full immunity. He got... He made a deal and he got...
Deal with
Fuck!
Who?
Who do you think? The DOJ!
Hold on. Hold on. You're not
he
saying...
He offered up the heads of 4 other cartels, plus 3 terror groups that traffic heroin.
His competition. How is this possible?
As I told you. If you have power, everything else follows. Now, if you don't mind, Señora Bowman, it seems that yesterday you were my adversary. Today you are nothing but my chauffeur. Take me to your supervisors.
I'm sorry.
Bowman, no!
Watching this, that means I have executed El Sueño. I'm certain that people will think I went crazy, that I did it out of emotion, that I broke. Fuck them. They're wrong. I knew exactly what I was doing. This piece of shit, this monster, tortured my friend, killed him, decapitated my partner, massacred thousands. He gets to walk? Sorry, but not on my fucking watch. Given what El Sueño knew about Ricky Sandoval, he would have been unstoppable. Trivia question. What happens when you give immunity to a drug lord? Ding, ding, ding. You get a dictator. Taking out a drug lord is one thing. Stopping a dictator? You need a few more than four operators for that. My career, my freedom, my life is not worth more than the people of South America. Obviously, not everyone agrees, which is why I'm most likely now in a federal correctional institute, getting three hots in a cot for the next 45 to life for murder. By now, CIA has probably released an official statement saying the case officer in question is no longer employed by this agency and acted in direct opposition to her superiors. Her actions have caused great harm to the continued efforts of the intelligence community here and abroad. And guess what? They're right. I would have done the same thing as them. No hard feelings here. I just hope they don't leave Bolivia. Without Pacatari, the rebellion will tear itself apart with infighting. Unidad will make a deal with the next criminal organization that comes along. And the remains of Santa Blanca will split off and form new mini-cartels. All with shitty names like Nueva Frontera Cartel, Barrio Familia, Los Hijos del Sueño. Everyone will continue killing each other for that coca. I wonder, if God knew all the destruction that this little leaf would bring, would she have still created it? Or maybe that's exactly why she did. I don't even know anymore. But it's no longer my question to answer. So I leave you with this. In the dying words of Augustus, founder and first emperor of the Roman Empire, have I played the part well? Then applaud as I exit. Bowman out.
Beat it, sword can't beat it.